Camp Zama, probably one of the smallest installations in Encanto Plain, an army installation at that, beat out all the other installations to get what we would say the king of pop, a musical prodigy, to come right here to our own base. I think the fans were thrilled. I think we got well over about 1,500 people in Llano Fitness Center, all to see who they view as the king of pop. What our community needs to realize is that Michael Jackson could have made millions of dollars on Saturday, and he chose to come and spend it with the soldiers and family members and DOD civilians here at Camp Zama. There were events where people were paying anywhere from $500 to $3,500 just to sit down and see him in their presence. And he made and took a special day out just to spend it with the military. We happened to be right in there with him during the planning stages where he had two commercial offers for over $2.7 million each. And he said, if they want me, they'll do it another day. I have chosen to go and see the military that day. So the community that felt that he didn't stay here long or we didn't get to get enough pictures or whatever, he didn't have to come. And he wanted to thank us just for our service. And so for that, everybody should have been proud just to be in his presence on that day.
Good to see everybody. God bless you. I love you. Colonel Walter Meyer, Major Brooks, and other military personnel, it is an honor and a privilege for me to be here today, and I thank you for your kind invitation. Those of you in here today are some of the most special people in the world, because you have chosen a life of service. When we all sleep at night, we rest comfortably knowing that we are protected. And it is because of you here today and others who so valiantly have given their lives to protect us that we enjoy our freedom.
Yeah.
I thank you from the bottom of my heart. I love you. Thank you so much.
We appreciate as a community that he took the time out because he didn't have to. And so what he was trying to do is just pretty much thank the soldiers and family members, pretty much like America supports you and so do I. And so I felt kind of honored that he picked our installation and we did a good job, an excellent job of pushing it out to all the surrounding installations, where when you came into the gym, as you said, every single service was represented in that gym.
I am here with you, though you're far away. I am here to stay, but you're not alone.
Army hit a home run with this one. This was not only shown on our command channel, this has been shown on CNN, Good Morning America, ABC, everything you can think of, we've been a part of it. Even last night, people were calling saying, you're on the TV. So the Army hit a home run, and the biggest thing that we did, we said, we got to say our motto.
1, 2, 3.
Army strong.
And that was posted all over with Michael Jackson. He not only just came here to thank the soldiers, he also promoted a soldier here.
Sir, first of all, I would like to say thank you for everything. This is just one of the many blessings that God has like given me throughout my life. You know, this is truly a blessing to me and my family and friends. Thank you for coming out here and doing this. I really admire you, sir.
One thank you wanted to do was.
And I would like to give this to you, sir. This is.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
That soldier will probably go down in history because I can't think of any other soldier saying, I have Michael Jackson pin me. But he did, he took the time out to also pin a soldier. And if you saw some of the footage, he was just thrilled that to be in a Black Hawk, not a lot of stars get to do that. And so when they get to get a little piece of what we do on a daily basis, they're very appreciative also. I think the best thing that this did for us, it gave us a training opportunity. In this training opportunity, every staff got a piece of the pie and worked their piece of the pie. I just finished an AAR where we came and sat down and pretty much talked about the good and bad points and how we could strengthen this so that we're ready for any opportunity that comes our way. When we see an event, we can go out, pitch a good proposal, and try to get them to Zama because I think we're ready to do that.
Thank you for your visit, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Travel safe, please.
We enjoyed it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.